Hey, it's Jerry from Hot Table. We're here at the Unicorn Cafe on 16 Cua Bac. I'm here with Michelle, the owner, and we're here to talk about unicorns and sugar.
My name is Michelle Dinh, and I'm the owner of Unicorn Cafe.
This sort of like very like cute, innocent kind of culture is really, I think it's really growing in Vietnam at the moment.
I think more and more influence from the internet and lots of Facebook sites and Instagram and a lot of that kind of social media culture is coming in. And so the younger generation want to be, they want somewhere to be photographed. They want to have somewhere different and want to have somewhere, they want the likes, they want the follows, they want the, that following. And so coming here, they can do that.
Do you make all of the cakes, all of the foods, everything is made here?
We don't actually make it on site, but we have another restaurant around the corner, the Hanoi cooking centre. So we use the kitchen there and then we bring everything here.
This looks absolutely insane. This is happiness.
Vanilla and matcha tea.
This
is the most popular one.
I can see why. And the matcha, of course. Of course, matcha. Yeah.
That's...
No matcha, no deal. In Hanoi. Goodbye from a big, beautiful unicorn. See you all next time.